Have you ever wondered how to stop more people like this? Well, the answer is simple. Get them while they're young.
Inmates that are constantly throwing urine and feces, they're locked down because they cannot be in any type of general population situation.